See, Stanton is the baby of Autosleeper's Mercedes coach-built range and measures just 5.94 metres long. Being under 6 metres is useful not just in terms of parking and manoeuvring, but also in terms of lower costs when you're travelling on ferries. But despite that, it has the same prestigious Mercedes cab up front, powered by the same 163 bhp engine, usually with the optional 7-speed automatic gearbox. Inside, there are two settees up front which convert to a double bed across the vehicle. And then at the rear, the kitchen area includes all the usual refinements. In the corner is the shower room with swing wall shower and plenty of storage. But it's the traditional two-berth layout with plenty of high-level storage, swivel cab seats, and of course that three-pointed star on the front that make the Stanton an unusual, luxurious choice in the compact motorhome sector.